Hello and welcome back. Recently, I've been working on a mermaid cart for a local aquarium that will allow them to transport their mermaid throughout the aquarium and to different attractions for face painting, for birthday parties, things like that. So I came up with a scale model idea where the mermaid could sit this direction and the cart straddles. This is a model representing the cart. It's a hydraulic cart that you can lift up with your foot. You pump it up and it can elevate. And that slides underneath the whole cart. And then with a couple of pumps of the pedal, the whole cart can be raised up and will ride on the wheels and is able to be transported around. And then when it gets to where they're going, it can be fully lowered and a step withdrawn. That way, you don't see any of the wheels, and the whole thing is sitting on the ground so it doesn't move and it's completely stable. And then the mermaid can go from this position, rotate this direction, and her tail can flow out this direction. And that will allow her to have children come up this step here, up here for their face to be painted or for photographs with the mermaid. And I took a series of videos that show after I built the framework, the application of the foam, and I did an expanded metal mesh around, and that was to hold the concrete in place, and that the concrete was put over the top of that and then tooled and then painted. So let's go take a look at those videos.
City, say hi to our mermaid. Sitting on her rock, chilling. Do the work out here, bring your family out here, birthday parties, anniversaries, it don't matter. Come and check out these animals. See what it's all about. Because they're doing a great job.
Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like and subscribe.